Hi, this is JeeWee again. I recently got a gift, partial Capo, from a friend. I've been fooling around with it a lot and I'd like to share that with you. There you go, this is a Shubb SP something, which covers three strings in this case, three A, D and G string, which makes my regular tuned guitar behave like a dead gat up one step, sort of, because higher up the neck it's normal, of course. I'll show you what to do with it. Thank you.